Beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join Shaun and Stephanie together in the holy state of matrimony. This is an honorable union, signifying the relationship between Jesus Christ and His church. It also foreshadows the glorious time when Christ the bridegroom will come for His bride and the marriage of the Lamb will be celebrated in heaven. The estate of marriage is not to be entered into lightly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two have now come to be joined. If anyone in this assembly can show any reason that they should not be joined, let them now speak or forever keep their peace. Shaun and Stephanie, I require and charge you both that your life must not only show the love that you have for one another, but also the love that you have for God and His Word. As you have both been born again in Christ, your new life in Him should naturally flow through your new life together. Honor Christ in your life together. Shaun, will you have Stephanie to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance, in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love and cherish her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only for her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
And Stephanie, will you have Shaun to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's holy ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love and cherish him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only for him as long as you both shall live? Who gives Stephanie to be married to Shaun?
Her grandmother, mother, and I did.
I, Shaun, take thee, Stephanie.
I, Shaun, take thee, Stephanie.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I give you my promise.
And thereto I give you my promise.
Stephanie. I Stephanie take thee, Shaun.
I Stephanie take thee, Shaun.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I give you my promise.
And thereto I give you my promise.
Beloved, Shaun and Stephanie have chosen to seal their promise with rings. I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
And all my worldly goods to thee I endow.
And all my worldly goods to thee I endow.
And thereto I seal my promise.
And thereto I seal my promise.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
And all my worldly goods to thee I endow.
And to all thee, I'm sorry.
And
All my worldly goods to be mine and thou.
And all my worldly goods to be mine and thou.
And thereto I seal my promise.
And thereto I seal my promise.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
That's a vow and prayer. Lord, I pray that as these two have given each other rings and significance of their promise to one another, I pray that you would bless these rings as they wear them. May it ever be a testimony of their love for one another. And Lord, please bless and enrich their lives because of this promise they have made. In Jesus' name, amen. Those whom God has joined together, let no one break asunder. Shaun, Stephanie, since you have consented together in holy wedlock and have confessed the same before God and this assembly and have pledged your promise to each other and have sealed that promise with these rings, by the authority of Almighty God, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Shaun, you may kiss the bride. You will now come to the unity candle to light it. And as you do this, it is important to realize the significance of the ceremony. The two smaller candles represent your individuality. The flames atop each candle represent the flame of Christ in your lives. When you accepted Christ for your salvation, the flame was lit. As you continued in godly living, the flame grew brighter. Now that you are joined together, the two flames have become one. As you have joined together in wedlock, you have also joined together in godly living and example. As you walk together the road to glory, you are called to be a godly couple. As you light the unity candle and extinguish the other two, you are surrendering your marriage to being inflamed by the glory of God.
Ladies and gentlemen, with great pleasure, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Shaun Black. I have a special gift for you both. I present to you this Bible as a symbol of your new life together. Read it together, pray together, and walk in its ways together, and God will richly bless your marriage. God bless you.
Of our hearts, one heart. will fall.
Stick it in the freezer and eat it on your anniversary. That's what we're supposed to do. You're supposed to take that whole big top layer thing.
And it's really
up and down. Do we have to feed it to each other or one at a time?
Feed it to each other.
Excuse me.
No, I had someone that I was like, be nice. Be nice.
I think it took it.
Did you hear a noise?
Yeah.
First time.
But I'll have them do it again, so I'll get it on mic.
I'm sure yet.
Hey, Steph, for my picture, you gotta slam them in the face. You can see the laughing place.
No, but I mean, it's a general.
That's some tasty pork.
Gonna have a bite of it, and I'm gonna...
Yeah, I know. I can't stand very long.
For this child, and now the baby. I know, the baby.
A little Steffy. When he's roller skating to church.
Well, see, Charles has his camera.
Boy, he shared location.
Remember that when we kind of flooded? We had that interpreter out there waving in the water.
And then we got a newspaper.
And you were flooded up here? You folks that have been...
Mike is still in the garage.
You can load up a little bit. I can't tie it without blowing it.
It's looking really good. Yeah.
out. There's so much to look back on now. Still it feels brand new. We're on a road that has no end. And each day we begin again. Love's not just something that we're in. It's something that we do.
I'm gonna do that for I don't know how long.
You know, look at it will matter as a step behind where you want to stand.
Well, he's not no longer my last name.
Yeah, that's right.
Do you want that?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll need to send that in.
How to get in?
You got that on the video too, right, Sharon?
Oh, Stephanie hasn't seen the car.
No, now she has. Oh, I got it.
It's just as bad on the inside.
You need some darts here, you know.
No, no, you got to do like that.
Inside the car.
It's not inside the car. We have to worry about. Yeah. You guys have to come
out. Hey,
look at me. They
disconnected something. You're exactly.
You know, John's from Robinson. My brother
made that.
That's what he was doing in there the other night when he was playing.
No, last night. Last night, after you guys were gone.
Oh, yeah. They must have pushed him around the side of the trailer. They must have done it wrong.
Well, if I didn't have a tan on my back before, I'd be getting one now. Am I turning red yet?
No, it's not going to blow up.
We wouldn't do that.
Would we?
Do you need to stand away from the car?
You might want to wait a couple hours before you come, though.
Okay.
So how many hours would you like to wait?
Oh, I don't know. How about five?
Are you going with us, Sharon? We need a picture.
How about 5 hours? You think you'd be sitting in the parking lot long enough for 5 hours?
Daniel!
I've got RC too.
Okay.
And you guys have yours, right?
Yes,
that means they don't have a room to get into.
Wait till they go
They're
back.
Be sitting in that car with all those balloons and toilet paper.
Just begun to live, white lace and promises, a kiss for luck and we're on our way.
We've only begun
to rise in the sun, we fly. Thank you.